This is Bhavna and welcome to my channel Style Statement. Since everyone wants to look stylish and comfortable in every clothing in everyday life, so I have few tips for you which I am going to share with you in this video. I hope you will like these tips, and if you apply these tips in your day-to-day life, your life will be sorted and you will look instantly perfect, stylish and pretty. So, let's get into the video.
Shirt coming out of pant is not so cool idea. So, to uplift the look, just tuck in your shirts in your pant. This will uplift the whole look. You can spot the difference by your own. See how whole look is changed. Second tip is, there is something missing in this whole look. The missing thing is this belt. Wear a belt. Just adding a belt can do wonders. You can see yourself. Third tip is, wearing a jacket is very boring. To add a glam cushion, just throw your jackets on your shoulders. You can yourself see the difference in the look. My fourth tip is, just add layers. Like wearing jacket, shrug or anything like that. Fifth tip is, always incorporate two or three colors like I have done. I have used two colors in this and this has made the look so stylish. Then my sixth tip is to wear a stylish sunglasses to rock the entire style. Choosing a right pair of sunglasses according to your outfit is a must thing. Seventh tip is, always accessorize your outfit well, like I have done. Wearing a sleek jewelry is very important. Eighth tip is, wear ankle showing jeans or trousers. It's so much in fashion and looks so stylish. Ninth tip is, wearing a nice pair of heels. Eighth tip is to wear ankle showing jeans or trousers. It's so much in fashion. And ninth tip is, wearing a nice pair of heels. This has uplifted the look.
By the way, for more interesting videos and more styling tips on women fashion, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is Style Statement by Bhavna. For now, bye-bye. That's all in today's video. Hope you like it. And if you do, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. For now, it's bye-bye.